Anything worth anything in here?
To hurt?
We're so close. That's it. Yes, you did it. I could use some help with. We can't really tell. John and Nick.
How can I say no? Good on ya.
Down! Bloody tiring!
It's been a long time since I last told my...
very impressive.
Can't hurt to look.
The pieces are starting. Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Kuru that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
All right.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
All right then. Now you just need to find someone from Opie's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected. And they don't even have to be bloody alive. See, they have a practice here where they embalm the dead, turn them into mummies, right? You just need to find one of these mummies and take a sample. Listen to me. Emily is still alive. We still have a chance to save her.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Thank you. Welcome! Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals. But many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains, near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We travel there in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Maybe there's something we can use.
I see one. The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea. Do you see them? The resurrected. Their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become another one. Don't let them stop us.
Bloody wanker!
They worship these bloody things. They may be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
Come.
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits. At this altar.
Quite lovely, isn't it?
There. I see one. Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere.
What's this here?
Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. My resurrected brothers are great warriors. Follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once.
I love surprises. Wonder if there's snakes about.
Those whispers are a warning. Do you see them? There! Are you weak, or are you strong?
Maybe I'll find something useful.
It is beautiful here, but it is unholy.
Ah!
isn't far from here. We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful.
You want some more of that?
We are in a most sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors, great heroes, come.
You see any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Stop it!
Did you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something.
I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We'll have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
Fuck. Let's get the hell out of here.
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think. Watch out! Pull this torso off me!
No!
There's more of them!
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think.
Hey, watch out!
Time to die, mate!
There's more of them!
Look there, at the altar. Is that your friend? Quick! You have to help him.
No!
Thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
Someone's there.
Die, you ugly mutt! Bloody die! Someone's there. I don't hit like a Sheila.
Is it safe? Bloody tosser! All right?
I thought I was going to die.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. This might just work, but it will take some time. We may be able to save this island after all. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here. We'll be in touch.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Brothers, I've been waiting for you. You saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things.